boogie with both.
That was a pretty crappy chip.
I hit from the one I used on the back tee box. Should have been par.